Welcome back.
Here we go again.
Great to see you, and congratulations.
Oh, shit.
Here we go again.
Great to see you, and congratulations.
Thank you.
You will never forget what is going on in the world when you think about when your child is born.
Yeah. It's a bad thing. Yeah. That's for sure.
That is for sure.
And he was born on May the 4th.
And that's hilarious, too.
Yeah.
May the 4th be with him.
Yeah.
How do you say the name?
I mean, it's just
X.
The AE is, like, pronounced Ash. A12 is my contribution.
Oh, why A12?
Archangel 12, the precursor to the SR-71. Coolest plane ever.
Wow, what a dope looking plane.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, I get it.
Yeah. And so you can sort of go back and forth and go all over the place.
Well, as a person who's very much into aerial travel, as you are, that's perfect.
It's pretty great.
Yeah, pretty great. Well, I don't know how you do what you do anyway. I don't understand how you can run the Boring Company, Tesla, SpaceX, all these different things you're doing constantly. I don't understand. I mean, you explained last time you were here how you sort of allocate your time and how hectic it is and insane. I still don't. The productivity is baffling. It just doesn't make sense how you can get so much done.
Coke.
Like, my kids do TikTok and all this jazz.
Nani?
In the future, you could recall everything, just like it's a movie, including all the entire sensory experience,
emotions, everything,
and play it back.
And do you think you'll be able to share?
Edit it. Yeah.
So you can change your past.
You could change what you think was your past. Yeah.
Could you try to break this glass, please? Yeah. Sure?
No.
There's something about the beauty of the crudeness of language, where when it's done eloquently, it's satisfying and it hits us in some sort of a visceral way, like, that person nailed it.